So thank you very much, and we're going to be making a couple of stops. We'll look at some of the damage that was done. We're going to get it fixed up. We're going to help the people rebuild their businesses in Kenosha. And it's just been a great state, great people, and we're getting it straightened out. The violence has stopped from the time the National Guard came. I mean, literally, when they set their foot on this location, it stopped. So we'll see you over there. We're going to do a roundtable after that, and we'll have plenty to talk about during the day. Thank you very much. Thank you.